അതൊരു കനാലിന്റെ ഷട്ടർ അല്ലേ? എന്നിട്ട് നിങ്ങൾ ആ സമയത്ത് എവിടെയായിരുന്നു?
ഞങ്ങൾ ആ മഴയുന്ന സമയം കൂടുതലായിട്ട് മഴയുന്ന സമയത്ത് ഞങ്ങൾ ആ മണ്ടയ്ക്ക് നിൽക്കുന്ന സമയത്താണ്
ഇത് പൊളിഞ്ഞു വീഴുന്നത്.
അന്നേരമാണ് കൂടുതൽ വെള്ളം.
എന്നിട്ട് ഇവിടുന്ന് എങ്ങനെ രക്ഷപ്പെട്ടത്?
വെരി
ദിസ് ഈസ് ജനാർദ്ദനൻ. ഈ 78 ഇയർ ഓൾഡ് ആൻഡ് ഹിസ് ജോബ് ഈസ് മേസൺ ആൻഡ് he has got son and they are also daily laborers and his wife is Sarasamma and when the water was gushing from that side with force and hit this wall and this place and you know that is a RCC roof that was been blown off and the water was coming with such a force and passing through this way and then he shouted for help and neighbors came and rescued them and put them up there and then avadun engota engana poi relief camp il vellum poyo so 8 families were taking shelter in that that house which has been provided as a relief shelter for some time 5-6 days and now he has been just move around. Now he is trying to come back so and cook some food.
So the well is totally
and now that has been collapsed and it has been not usable now. They have to depend on water and food from outside. Now whatever he has, he is trying to cook himself in that shed and that's how they are managing. So they need certainly a rehabilitation support.
So they cook here, huh? But how safe they feel now in this house because it is half collapsed, huh?
So
pura ghar chala gaya hai.
I think it's leaking also, rainwater.
So where do they sleep? Inside the house?
Inside only.
Despite feeling unsafe, they have no.
They are feeling unsafe.
See, please come and see inside.
So they cook here outside, huh?
Yeah.
And okay. Okay, so that's collapsed. But, okay.